Bass Pro Shops. See you when I get inside. Center. I'm gonna look for a pole and some stankos and some craws and just we're just gonna go all out. So first we gotta get a cart. So we got a cart. So let's look at this list. We gotta get the Gary Yamamoto. That's really good. So we got the stankos. We gotta get some green stankos. Where's the green?
What about this tournament series? Is that good?
No.
What?
Just no. Where's the just the shirt of green? Oh, here they are. Yeah, I don't think they're over here. They might be. Yeah, this is all worm. That's not a crawl. Yeah, we'll get a pack of these. This is like a, they call it a swim senko. It's just like a swim bait. Oh, Dad, look at this. Whoa. Alright, we'll go back to it. We'll go back to it.
That's nice. That's, I would match that pole. That blue pole. I see. So they got little guys, they got different things cranked.
Yeah, it's just. Yeah. We'll find them eventually. Here's the craws. Wait, no. No, they're not. Alright, we're gonna get those. should be looking over here for the 110s again. Oh. Dude, we have to, right? We have to. Yes way. I'm getting this. Alright, we got the new swim bait. Striking. Yes. It's already in the cart. Here's the KVD. These are my favorite. Where's the white shoes? Are you serious? Dude, look at those. Those are nicer than the ones I have. Alright, next style. Trusty 110. Is there any yellow perch here? Ah, there it is. That's not even 110. You gotta really look. No, we already have that one. That's not 110. We should just. There's no yellow perch. We should just get different ones. Let me have. Let's get this one. White. That's good. We already have three, so this will make it five, right? Want to get more? Oh, alright. What? Is it a good whopper flopper? Where's the whopper floppers? We got the whopper flopper. You gotta find the craws. You gotta find stuff, you know? You gotta find where the craws are, and then you'll find what types of craws you need. We don't have any expensive craws anymore. Not live target. It was another one. No, it wasn't. But live target's like the second best. So. Should we get just one of these?
We
only have one. Yeah, we just have to keep going. That one's not there. Spoon's dead. These aren't spoons. Those are jigs. Those are like. Yeah, nothing else because there's not any more. Swim baits. Oh, I mean, spinner baits. We need spinner baits. Is there any striking ones? These, right? Yeah. I get to pick one. White treasures. Alright. Pause bait. Oh, black and blue. I got those sneakers. Stop. Oh, chatterbaits. We need chatterbaits. Chatter, 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 chatter. Crawls? I don't know where the crawls are. Here's the hooks. We need the hooks. These hooks. Where's the bullet weights? Where's the bullet weights? These are really expensive. These are flipping. These are flipping. I want one of these. This is where it's at. This is not. That's a finesse weight. What are you talking? Oh, we should get these, but I mean, I guess I don't have any bullet. Oh, here's bullet weights. Here's the little bullet weights. Yes, I know what you're talking about. I don't know if it would be in, it's not in this aisle, I don't think. It might be. He had one of these like jig heads, but then he had the spinner, yes. Gary Alamoto, baby crawl.
Baby crawl.
We gotta get better than this.
How big is it?
Good enough.
Look at that baby crawl.
This is black and blue, so it would last. Two of these green. That would fit, there's no cutting those. This is just, yeah, it will look better. Down there.
Make a living from walking in the woods. You can bet I'd be